Martin Anderson is sent to edgy alternative school when he keeps getting his teachers mad and saying mean things at his previous schools. All the people at Edgeview have been kicked out of many other schools, and this is their last option. Little does Martin know that he and his five friends that he will meet at Edgeview have psychic powers. They can accomplish pretty much anything if they work together. This is a good book because it is so unpredictable and you never know what's going to happen.